Yeah, so what we have in here is cups with different animals that are frozen in it, right?
And this doesn't have anything in it.
Oh, what happened with these two?
They're stuck.
It's stuck.
But some don't have anything in it.
And what are you doing with the water?
Putting it on the eyes.
We're putting it on the eyes, and why are you doing that?
Because the eyes come out.
Yeah, what's happening with the eyes when you put water on it?
Melting.
It's melting. Good job. So this is a great sensory and science activity. Yeah, and there's
melting.
Oh, you're starting to see your animal. What's your animal in there, Sarah? Is it a
dolphin?
Dolphin.
And the ice is starting to melt.
Ice is starting to melt. Good job.
He's trapped in here.
Well, see if you how can you get him out?
In this baby dinosaur stuck.
Baby dinosaur stuck too. So you could use the eyedroppers and see if you can put some water. This is warm water, Leo. See if you put it on it. What's going to happen with the ice?
Melt.
It's melting. It's melting little by little, right? And I was asking Sarah and Eve before, how did we get the ice in the first place?
Man, I just pulled it out and now the tail is not stuck.
How about you bring your cup on this side, Leo, so you are closer to the water?
I'm going to freeze these two.
Yeah, Sarah, can you tell Leo what did we do to get the dinosaurs frozen in there?
Put water in it, put it in the freezer.
Yeah, so we put water in the cups and we put them in a freezer. That's how we got the ice, right? Mm-hmm. So
wait, first we emptied it, we put animal, and then put water, then put it in the refrigerator.
Yeah, in a freezer, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, very good. And now it's all frozen. Now you're going to work on making it into what again? Into water, right?
Oh my god.
Isn't that right? Yeah, so this activity is great for many reasons. It's science, it's sensory. They're learning about the animals that are in there.
It's not melting out.
Well, it takes time, right?
Mine is almost coming out.
Yours is almost coming out. Yeah, so as you can see, this is a lot of thinking and critical thinking, and they figure out that instead of using the eyedroppers in little drops, they're just using the cups or even putting the animals in the bowl. So I'm freeze faster. Yeah, how does it feel? So Sarah and Eve were trying to hold the ice cubes before. Try to hold it in your hands. How does it feel, Leo? Is it cold or warm?
Cold.
Cold. Very cold,
I'm
right?
Cold. No, no. Look! I got
a mouse. Oh, what animal was in there?
A dinosaur.
A dinosaur.
Wow, Eve!
Look! Oh. Your animal is out too. Good job. Does he still have some eyes in his mouth? You have to work a little bit more. What can you do to make the eyes come out? Oh, you just did it. Well, good job. You poured some water on it, right? And that helped?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to do this one now.
What do you think it's in there?
I think there's a froggy in here.
Froggy?
I think there was a dinosaur in here.
You think yours have a dinosaur?
I think there was a frog in here.
Let's try to see what comes out. So, Leo, we were talking about when you went up here, the eyes is what state? Is it solid or is it a liquid? What do you think?
Liquid.
You think eyes is liquid? Can you pour it like juice or water?
Yes, that becomes liquid.
It becomes liquid, but when it's frozen, what state is it? It's solid, yeah. So ice is a solid state. And then when it unfreezes, it's water. Very good.
Here.